Let's get it.
Wes will have to win 2 sets.
Pokemon trainer? Is that AJ, a Pokemon trainer? Yes, it is.
We got a Pokemon battle. Oh,
wow. Nice. All right. Let's see what we can
AJ's
do here. Yeah, so Squirtle is super combo heavy, very light, but can just damage, and does have a very good smash attack. Just one good smash attack. But it's water versus water, so, you know, this might not go on too far.
Yep,
even elements.
I would say Squirtle.
Okay, well, we got grass against water, super effective. So here we go, this should be a good win. Give him the leech seed. Oh, with the counter. This Charizard, fire blitz.
These interactions.
Yeah. Oh.
No, almost gonna take it.
Eat. Yep. Up.
There goes one.
Yep, there it is. Right, 118. Charizard's super heavy, so I think he still has some time.
Damage.
Oh, okay. There it is.
Good conversion from Wes. Really good reach.
Right. I think this down tilt to up frame or to up smash is very effective.
Yeah.
Oh, input error probably. Yeah. Combos. Right. See if we can make something happen here. Still slowly taking on the damage. Oh. Yeah. Do something with bubbles right here. Razor Leaf. There you go. Fine whip to the down, whatever that is. What was that, bullet seed? Fine whip.
Oh!
Yep.
Big old strong up here, right?
Damn!
Game one.
Yep.
Now 2 games away.
That was a 2-stock lead. Pretty good. Pretty good. Hey, a win's a win. All right, game one, down. Yes. Do you still have your opinions? Do you still think AJ's going to take it all?
I do.
Yes.
I do.
He's playing phenomenal. I will give it to him.
Pokemon trainer.
Yeah. Squirtle put in the work. Because I would say Greninja is decent against the other two Pokemon, but Squirtle had to hit.
Exactly. Yeah, very quick. Yeah. Well, already racking up to almost 40% on for Squirtle here. Probably going to be switching just a little bit. Oh, good spot dodge.
Yeah.
To the combo. There it is. Probably the down air. That's yes. Oh, good recovery. Wow. There's that vine grip. Wow. I can send him to his patrol. Trying to get up there now. Yeah. Yes. Down air to there. Oh, slow get up there. More than noise. Strategic. Oh, what the counter?
Nice.
Oh, that was nice. Wow.
Still alive in here.
Yep. High percentage here, so one little snarl from Charizard, and he's gone.
He might have inside me.
Wes is trying to put this in the bag.
He's not done yet. He's trying to put me wrong. That's it.
Dead. Yep. Back to the Squirtle. Rinse and repeat. He needs to make a switch pretty soon. Right now, there it is. And the Charizard. Okay. Let's see what Charizard can do. A yeet and a flare blitz. That'll knock it out right there. Well, Charizard is super effective against water, so. Yep. Oh, that's it. By two stars. Alright, coming out with the Bulbasaur, right. Trying to put this away. Whiff down there.
Really
yep. There it is! That was a, yeah, that up smash was right on target. Alright, Squirtle trying to do something. Both agile mark. Switch. That would have been done right there. Oh. Got an Edgeguard there.
Oh. Charizard.
Yep. Trying to eat him.
That's it.
Oh. Came back from a 2-0 deficit. Or a 2-stock deficit. Wow. Great game. Yep. So potentially this could be the tournament. Tournament win. Yeah.
Wes showed signs of life in that game.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it was coming back. Yeah. We'll see. This is going to be a very interesting game. Oh, yeah. Coming back to signing the win now for the. Championship, or will West bring it back? Coming back from a 2-0 deficit is hard.
It's hard. I was that close.
Yes. Bringing it back and making it a 2-2 game, just, I mean, it makes it that much more entertaining. But it also shows that no matter what, you don't give up. Keep going.
All right. Okay.
Yeah. Now, AJ's hero is pretty nasty. It's, I'm actually not too surprised. I mean, pretty same mechanics as Shulk, the switching with the abilities. So.
Oh,
wow. No tech. This, oh. This might be a mistake. We'll see.
Greninja, here's Greninja, it's spectacular.
Yeah.
Smother. But however, it's not like you're going to have
yeah.
Not yeah. Balance, no shirt, it's not an option.
Ooh.
And, well, it doesn't have frame data, it does have range. Greninja has this.
Ooh, disgusting. What a down smash. Yeah, so Hero is a little bit slower than Shulk is, but the Hero is definitely more powerful.
Yeah.
mistake. He's trying to evade that that edge guard. This game is not
power.
Over, man. It's not over yet.
That's the power you're talking about. Yep. He's got it.
Oh, I didn't want to squash that shield. Yeah, Hero's throws are terrible. I say he's got
now
terrible
throws. Now throws a combo throw. I don't know, a couple of percents. When he has psych up or boom,
yeah.
Back throw and up throw, and up throw, so that's interesting.
There it is. Very good get up there. Back to center control.
Oh, thank you, Smash Ultimate.
Wow.
I love you. I wish that happened to my side. Okay. Wes takes game
Damn.
Three. Wes is still in this.
That is to game four. Okay, so Wes is still in this, but still, this game could be potential championship. Yeah, he's probably gonna go back to Pokemon Trainer. Bayonetta, what are you doing, AJ? You trying to make it interesting? Bayonetta against the Greninja. Oh, man. I have mixed opinions about Bayonetta. Like, my wife plays her. Like, whenever
really?
We play,
really?
She'll pick Bayonetta. And I'm just like,
you have flashbacks.
You know, honestly, I wasn't even in the Smash World. I didn't get into it at all. I honestly, when Smash Ultimate came out, that's when my whole world opened up with tournaments and knowing all these characters. You know, 6 or 4 years ago. Yeah, so. Oh, wow.
Wow, beautiful. Hi, Wes. I don't know if you saw it, but you know, instead of getting a conversion off of it, forward Smash to Rainbow City, it's Hodge.
Huh.
It's about 100.
Wow.
All right. Life.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm eating my words.
Man, that is just a terrible character. Oh, it's just terrible. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's definitely Smash 4.
I don't understand this thing.
Dead. Oh. Good recovery. Again. Oh, no.
Down tilt.
This guy's gonna get three stocked. What is he doing? Yes. Yeah.
He does. Set the bracket.
Oof. With the whiff.
Okay. Wes is up. Oh.
Oh, there it is.
He's up by one stop. And he has a 60% lead on top of that.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna eat that again as soon as AJ gets the combo.
Let's see what happens.
Back.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, oh, oh. terrifying. What was that? I think that was just a little mess up there.
Smash.
Yes. Yes. And it is that good percentage. One on smash, and she's gone. This is just getting closer and closer. Oh, that's it. Wow. Game five. Wow. What a set. Make it good, man.
Yo, did you gotta put Yoshi's Brawl in game? Yeah. Or we can actually not use that. I'm down to not do that as well. Gotta do it. That's true. My educated guess.
This kid. Lilads. What the hell? Shulk. Oh, yeah. Now it's a game. I don't know what he's trying to do over here, trying to get all these other characters. What in the world?
Here we
go. Final game. Yeah.
It's an interesting rule set. Lilash still shouldn't be on here.
Yeah, I agree. This is just not a...
Alright. DJ has switched to Shulk. We'll give you a Shulk, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, surprise. We need to add some other Shulk as well.
Wow. Great recovery there. And Ed guarding on that part. Oof. Oh, no counter with Gus.
Oh, on the down air.
Almost. Oh.
Oh, the shield are saving him from that forward air.
Yes. If only. What? Oh.
Man,
it reads. I know.
That hit me. Does that kill?
I think
it's
chill poke. Trying to get the down smash. Chill poke raging right now. Get in.
Smash attacks. Oh, all the kill.
Wow. I'll be out of shield. Here. Greninja's definitely getting aggressive, trying to get that kill.
And racking up the damage.
Oh,
he didn't grab the ledge.
No.
Yeah, that's
bad. I hate it when that happens.
That's fun. I promise you'll grab another stage. He's paying the price.
Yeah, maybe a Talon, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, any other stage.
Yeah.
Grab. Lilat,
it up. H words again, bro. Well, this stage worked in both favors.
Oh, the damage.
Yep.
Dang.
They're just trying to make it interesting now. This is a close game here. Wow. Only 14% difference. He's trying to take it. He's trying to take it. Good spot dodge. And
West resets the bracket.
Wow.
Going to a second set.
Second set. AJ, how do I, huh? Okay. I guess that's it. Yeah. No, there's no, none of that, so just stick it in the finals. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll call it true finals. Wow, Wes came in back from the loser's bracket, came back and beat AJ from a 2-0 deficit, and now the bracket is reset. This is something else. No, he...
They both should have been.
Well, no. Yeah, no, well, it's reset, though. It's reset. All right, so I'll just do that then. Yes, this is crazy. Crazy.
We had so many game tens today. Wes has been dealing with so many.
I'll be right back.
All right. I went over to Twitch.
Thank you. whoever watches, please give us a view. And also come to our gaming arena, TCF Smash here in McDonough, Henry County, Georgia. We're doing it. Trying to get it big over here. This has been the best tournament yet. This is tourney 3. We plan to keep on doing one every month. The busier we get, the more tournaments we are. So give us your support. Tell everyone you know, friends and family, those close with you, come on down. Let's get it. Game 2. True Finals. Let's go. Yes. That's a good habit he has. AJ wins next one. Yep, they said 85. Hey, he's trying to push him in. That was smart. That's it.
Wow.
No, it's good. He played smart. You get to heading so far. 9 out of 10 you play yourself. And it won't be worth it. Yeah, see? Yep. See, if we would have done that, and then we got killed again, now they're people on. Having a 2-sock lead is better. Use that little edge. Alright, combo with the combo. Let's get it. Game 2. All right, potential championship game underway here. For one, really. but can you write your name for me? See the papers right there? Yeah, your name, email, and phone number. Here. Well, it's okay. They're really playing methodical, especially with Wes. He's trying to really make sure that he takes a lead. Such a weak throw. Yeah, it's not bad. I think if he gets to 100, then Brandon gets a good chance. It is. Okay. Okay, so spectrum. It's like to get a little bit more damage on to Greninja before it actually does the punch. Pyra. Okay, back to Pyra. Oh. 24 more percent, and that up air from Greninja will kill. That is it, guys. Again, we are here in McDonough, Georgia, TCF Gaming Arena. We're here the third Saturday of every month for now. Tell all our friends and families, come on down and have a good time.